Here's an animal you don't see every day, a two-headed snake. The Cameron Park Zoo in Waco recently announced Pancho and Lefty are finally back on exhibit. The snake had to be moved off-site back in 2021 after hurting its neck trying to go in different directions. The zoo says this is common since it has two brains that don't talk to each other.